Bet you can't. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Johnson Gamer here, back with more Toy Story 3. Before we head into level 3, the most video game, we're gonna check out Al's Toy Barn one more time. See what collectibles we have, what we're missing. And you'll see we have the figure, the townsperson Jesse. Now I can need the townsperson for Woody, Buzz, Blue Dog, Daycare, Zurg, Witch, Prisoner. So we've at least got one. The toy shop. Got 15 of 18. We need three more. And 16 are in Andy's house. And that one's in train rescue. That's all within the first two levels. But we'll get those later. Isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. Stick together, see it through, cause you got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Maybe. But none of them ever love you. Okay, we've almost got all the memorabilia. Got half the memorabilia. But let's get out of here and get to level 3. We'll never die. Actually, if they nail me for you got a friend in me in this game, that'd be very annoying. Anyways, let's do this to infinity and beyond. I like what you've done with. At this time, it'll take me an hour to complete it for sure. Well, I may have died, but I at least got the car.
Multiple hazards ahead. map.
I always die at least twice in that.
Buzz, you're hit.
I got 3 times. Save again, just to make sure we have the cards.
Multiple hazards ahead.
Much better this time.
Zurg went into light year. Do you copy?
I think I'm gonna make it this time.
Buzz, are you there?
Got it.
There.
Made it. Time for the next part of the level.
Buzz, what's your status?
Jetpack overheating. Proceeding on foot.
Scanners are picking up atmospheric anomalies.
Meteor shower!
Oh my god! Oh, okay. We're fine.
Star Command to light year, do you copy?
I'm okay. I think I'm through the worst of it.
Be advised, we're picking up a blip.
That's not good.
Whoa! Holy shit! Buzz! Oh, he's okay.
Buzz? Buzz, are you there?
I'm through the meteor shower.
Somehow he's through it. I don't know how, but he is.
look like your mission log. All signs point to this planet as the location of Zurg's fortress. There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Defense breached.
Defense perimeter reached.
Roger that.
Yeah, the hell with you guys, I'm running. Collective sitting out there, and I know just how to get it, too. Ah, I got it! It's a special card! Now to just get back to where I was. That's okay, we're fine. Just now I have a special card. Can save my progress. Back in more. Okay, let's continue. First, must blast away that crystal there. Into this space, blast away that crystal. I explode and wait for this piece to come over here. For us to jump on. We take this piece, followed by this one to get to the mountaintop. Just like that, and it didn't take hours to get here! Because in a previously failed recording of this, it took over an hour for me to complete this level. So you can see why I scrapped it.
Stop me, Zurg.
Ah. Pasta! I missed that jump. I missed that totally. And I completely missed, and I completely flubbed that jump too. Of course, the game is nice enough to treat it like a checkpoint and start you where you were. And we got there with minimal deaths! I guess I'm just totally ignoring the robots. And boom, yeah. I'm gonna get all of them all over again. kill me. Oops. Try that again. I know what to do, game. You don't have to tell me.
Today, Zurg.
Bye bye, suckers.
Light here to start, man. I'm closing in.
Good work.
Counter would appear to be some sort of alien warning. Buzz Lightyear, mission log. I've arrived at Zurg's fortress.
Okay, we're at Zurg Fortress. Let's head in. Let's infiltrate. Take Zurg out.
Buzz Lightyear, mission log. I am inside Zurg's fortress. No signs of trouble. Over.
Affirmative.
Yeah, no sign of trouble yet. Okay, watch that. It'll become a squish bus sandwich. Gotta do this. Grab this and ride to the top. Easy as pie. Almost. Purple, yellow, green, and blue. Okay. Got it. Instantaneous way to die. I guess I should hit hell with the horse so I get those turrets shut off. Pushing right into the turret glass. That figures. Thank you. forces them towards the turn. Ah, a bit of luck right there. Must have got destroyed in the blast. Now I can focus on taking out these crystals once and for all. Any order shall tell a trillion crystals? Anything else down here before I bust through? Doesn't look like it. Can't climb the ladder. Now here comes the part where I struggled for hours. Quite a while before I figured out what the problem was. Not this part. That's coming out. It was this part right here. This thing. This part drove me crazy. I figured out what I was doing wrong. Oh, I almost made it there in my first shot. That would have been something if I made it there in the first try after all the struggling I did. I'm gonna blow myself out on purpose. Oh, right in the middle of the electric fire. minimal effort, too. Instead of taking, like, 10 to 15, and it only took me one real shot at it. Now, on to Zurg. Be shortly after this part. Run, Buzz, run! Ow! And we got crushed by the spikes. Of course we did. I know it looks weird, but jumping like this is the only way to really speed up past your spike thing. Usually works. I better make myself hit in the wall. Slow jump, that's what screwed me. Got it!
Light here to start command, I'm closing in.
Good work.
Ah, they fall. Purple, blue, yellow. Ah, darn it. Look out! That time I just missed the platform entirely. Blowing up his little dudes and figurines. Now this opens up to lead us to Zurg. One second. Okay, we're almost to Zurg, guys.
Buzz Lightyear mission log. I've defeated Zurg's security system and proceeding towards a central control room.
And here's Zurg fighting Zurg, right here.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Don't count on it, Zurg.
We tried our hardest to get Andy to play with us, but it just didn't work. Probably because I wasn't consulted about the plan.
Our only options were to go into storage in the attic.
Or get thrown in the trash!
Well, we decided to go to Sunnyside Daycare, where we met a slew of new toys, including a cuddly bear named Lotso.
He smelled like strawberries!
So it's one card, and a Tarns person. We'll come back to that later. And our next episode will take care of Sunnyside.
The inspiration behind the phrase, the big screen.
So, till next time, it's Boy Chan signing off. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to the Termination today. Make sure to hit the notification bell to be the first to identify any content in the channel. Till then, peace out.